start dancing tango and you start to love it, start to be like in your blood, and you wake up and you go to sleep thinking on your tango. I think it's a very special dance. People who dance tango, we feel it and we live tango like 24 hours a day.
Tango give you a second chance in your life. Maybe you don't feel comfortable in your life or with your work or whatever, and you come to tango and you have the opportunity to start from zero because it's new community. It's just about the dance. It's about to meet other people, and you have the chance to restart. Say something that we don't choose tango. Tango choose us. That's, I think, a very, very good example. I think here we need to try to be more focused in this little details, because from people from South America, maybe it is much more obvious these details. But here, that it is a bit far, the culture is different. We should teach what is tango, but also we should teach what is the cultural thing to add these little spicy things to the dance and not just dance with the step.
And this is our responsibility.
Like a teacher.
Totally.
Hello people, thank you for watching our videos. If you want to see more videos from us, please make click there, yeah? And don't forget to like the video and to subscribe in the 030tango channel YouTube.
To see more videos.
Yeah, thank
great
you
videos.
Very much.